My brother and father's relationship, I'd have to say, is kind of explosive.
This was just the argument that changed the course of our history.
The business has been a total downfall for the family.
Do I like not talking to my father? No, I think it's terrible.
Every father would like their son to fall in their footsteps, but I come to the realization that that was never going to happen. I am definitely angry.
I think right now, in order for this to work itself out, it would take an act of God.